Today I'm gonna customize my brand new Tesla with only a Sharpie. I'm really nervous to mess up because I never painted a car before, but I spent every day for a week drawing on the car. I also use oil Sharpies so that if it rained, the paint wouldn't come off. But after about a week of painting this car every day, this is how it turned out. Let me know what you guys think.